It's such a privilege to be here today celebrating this beautiful couple. But look at this bride. She looks very amazing. I'm so happy for you, my friend. To Isak, I'm so thrilled to see your love for my friend and the changes you've brought in her life. Just hope you are ready to be married to a woman that will never let you have the same day twice and that will keep you guessing. I wish you all the best in your marriage, full of laughter and joy.
Tangi ke ambe kondika, tate karunga tuwilika, shasha kuru no paife oyeyesa, no kia pusemba, opoya vuro katote gumboli yao. Oma ambe kotega tambura kometinari a Jesus Christus. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are here today in the sight of God Almighty to witness the joining together in holy matrimony, or the joining of these two in marriage. For our sister, I hear one name, they say Hambe. It's just, you know, abbreviated here. Hambe Leleni and Brother Isak.
In the name of the Father,
the Son,
the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, fathers and mothers, I present to you the youngest family on earth we know, and that is none other than Mr. and Mrs. David. As a church under God, we give them the right to live together and relate as husband and wife. The Bible says that for those whom God has joined together, let no man separate.
Onja banena otaite omiti, kahenge tafunda ula oifidi. Onda haya kupopzanda peosari, handi tangumuna hambeleleni, na meso wange ngondiba, ongelo yange kaitonona, ngeno yato kolonyoka. Tate David, Isaka. Isaka David, otekuka hambele lenyo katunga faneni, onda hala ndikulo mgele upacha wa hambele leni, hambele lenyo mweni kukukaya kwae, keholo inimayi, ye keholo ruambu, ye ondini niwe ilonga, omwene nengpape mohombo eni, mukale mhola fane, Fio efiko olo ye mwene teke mtopola.
Yelada waman ay bin hao nukna. Ipi saga sing waga elopka kaisara kawusen.
And as I have seen it, what is evident is that Isak was sent out from a far land, from his fatherland into a far land.
Ari tego ntuyura ye kaise kai aisa bomo Isaki abobhatla umanyaza.
And as I came yesterday, I saw that Isak found this land that he was given by God.
Abada kai aisa siniti chiripke mibai huya.
Because he was told by God that I will make you a great father of nations.
Si satsa ra khaina ra gidita ni ra khaeti pelo bomo mibai huya.
And bless you, I will bless, said God.
And
this nation shall be blessed through you. Amen.
I wanted to first jump in, but he's an elder, so he jumped first. He's wiser than me, and I'm grateful to the Almighty. I thank God. I just want to tell you, Hambe and Isak, marriage is not a right. If it was a right, many of us would be married today, but it's a privilege. It's honor from God. It's the way God is honoring you too. Isak is a very kind person, as Hallelujah just mentioned. And he is a kind of person that gives love to people. And I'm grateful that God gave him his love today, just to give him back what he gives to us. He gives love to humankind. Doesn't matter who you are, it doesn't matter what you have, as long as you are a human, Isak loves you. That's what he is, that's who he is, and I'm very proud of him, and I'm grateful to Hambe for making my brother, giving him this love.
Mm-hmm.
like the moon and the sun. She is worth more than gold, like the stars in the sky. She is worth more than diamond. She is worth more than silver. Special kind of woman. Oh yeah. Imamaya bwagwaya. Ngozi chuku bunkeya. She's a